Sorry?
He's in Ghana.
Is it where?
He's in Ghana.
In Ghana. Is it, his name is Emmanuel?
Yes.
Huh? I want to pray for you because the spirits that are attacking you a lot, huh?
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
There's a spiritual husband that is coming to you.
Yes.
And it's molesting you all the time.
Yes.
I want to pray for you. You must not be worried. God must give you a child in Jesus' name. You're pregnant. God must give you a child in Jesus' name. God must give you a boy. Stand up. Let me see your mama.
Yes.
God must give you a boy. In Jesus' name, it must be a boy. Touch your stomach there. Touch your stomach. On the sides, because there are funny pains on the sides.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' name. Out of demon.
Mom, Dad got my pill left from my
Out! Leave the stomach, you dirty spirit. Leave the stomach, you demon. Leave the stomach. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I'm seeing that spirit is going down. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. Mama, the issue of papers, don't worry. Okay. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
The issue of papers of the husband, don't worry, God is in control.
Amen.
You're blessed. Can I speak with you, brother? I'm seeing Travis. Let me speak with you,
yes,
brother.
Yes.
I want to pray for you. Are you hearing me? Brother, I want to pray for you. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Who's doing, I'm just looking at you, I'm seeing, who's in sports, athletics, things like that?
Me. I train sports.
You're training in sports, because I'm seeing involved in sports things. I'm just seeing, looking at you, I'm seeing sports.
Amen.
Sometimes it's like you're trying to run, I don't know what you're doing, I'm seeing a stadium.
Yeah, I used to run track.
Sorry?
I used to run track very well.
You used to run track very well?
Yes, sir.
Listen, today, I was telling you people that today is the restoration service.
Amen.
So God is going to restore you. And according to me, I want to pray for you that God must make you number one in the family. I want God to use you, must be number one.
Amen.
No one here in the family, they are doing their own things.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
So you are running in the issues of sports. Right now, you must run with the Bible.
Amen.
I don't know. Don't cry, brother. Don't cry. You must run with what? You must run with the word of God right now. Because you, God has given you, you know, it's, I don't know, when I'm looking at you, I just saw this brother who was very much famous. He's called, you said Bold, you've been doing these things online. So, right now I'll pray for you, and I believe God will lift you up.
Amen.
Stay blessed in Jesus' name.